How do I have my students play a Kahoot quiz that I created? The first thing that I want to do is go to create.kahoot.it. I'll ask my students, on the other hand, to go to Kahoot.it. So note the difference in the URL. I go to create.kahoot.it while they go to Kahoot.it. They do not need to download the app. They do not need to do this on a smartphone. They can do it on a laptop. I click My Kahoots in the top left. I hit play. I'm going to do the classic mode. And let me set some of the game options. So I don't want to order the questions any differently than when I created them, so I'm not going to hit randomize order of questions. I do, however, want to randomize the order of the answers because when I created the quiz, I made all of the questions have the first answer as the correct answer. But when I automatically randomize the answers, that won't be an issue anymore. Make sure that the game pin is displayed throughout. And while you might think that I want to automatically move through the questions, if I enable this option, it will also automatically move through the process of having students join the Kahoot. So when they go to join your Kahoot, it may begin before they are ready and have had a chance to join. So because Kahoot links those two things, I never want to automatically move through the questions. Okay, so I do not enable that. And then I hit classic. Okay, I can hit this on full screen if I wanted to. So here's the game pin. So students put this pin, and I'll display all of this on the projection screen. They put this pin in this box here. They hit enter. They put in a nickname. And then once they put in their nickname, it'll appear up here on the screen. I can hit their nickname if I don't like it for some reason, and it'll disappear, boot them out. Then I hit start once everyone's joined. And they'll see this question displayed, and then they'll see up here on my projection screen the two answers and the symbols associated with those answers. Now, on their own device, all they're going to see is the symbols. So they have to look up at my projection screen to see both the question and the answers. So let's say they think it's 300 points. They hit this symbol, and they're correct. And then I see how many people got it right, how many people got it wrong. I hit next again. So let's say that get this question wrong. They hit this answer, they're incorrect. It shows me with a check mark what the correct answer was, and then it shows me what everyone else answered. Okay. So if I had even more players, this would be different numbers here. And you're not going to hear the sound on this particular question because I have a microphone plugged in. But the video could play as long as you want it to. You could also skip around if you decided to do so at the last minute. And they can answer before the video is even over. So let's say they already know the answer is this one. They hit it. They're correct. You hit next. They won. You get results. You get more of a breakdown than this, just the top three. So that is how you have your students play a Kahoot quiz. Be prepared for some students who get kicked off of the quiz during your playing of it. It just happens on the regular, so I would never tie a Kahoot quiz to class credit. It's just something that happens. Okay, if you have any questions, post them in the comments section below. If you found this video useful, please subscribe to the channel.